Hey there viewers, Shep the Saint here, covering the Minecraft Computer 1.6 update, also known as the Horse update. To find the upload region, it's on Mojang right here. On literally the homepage, you just look at for the guy on the horse, it says Minecraft the Horse update. If you scroll down, it's got the Windows, the Mac, and the Linux version. If you don't have a Mojang account, you head over to Minecraft.net, and on the homepage, after scrolling down, you will see under after t.minecraft update news, you will see Minecraft 1.6.1. You just click that, and you download it. Heading over to the new launcher. Opening it up right now. Pretty sweet. Nothing really new about it, just this little sidebar over here. Actual gameplay. I'm in creative mode. Just got really bored. Gonna turn around and head out the back. Show you what horses can do and how to tame them. Alright, horses. When you have a horse egg, you can spawn, I think, like 5 different types of horses, and you always get a donkey. I think, after spawning so many. Oh, let's see. Horse. There we go. That's a pretty cool horse. Ride him. Alright, your left shift to dismount, and he just bucked me off. Get back on. Did he just buck me off again? Alright, now when you're on a wild horse, I just tamed him for a shot. When you're on a wild horse, a bar right below me, above my inventory, it looks like an XP bar. You want to press spacebar until you hit the orange region about 3 or 4 times, or as many times as it take, and you'll see, as you saw in the beginning, the horse shoots out hearts. Now, if you want to know how to equip armor and a saddle, you go to the inventory button, and you can equip it right here. I'll just get off the horse, go to my inventory. I will look up a saddle, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and look up our horse armor. We'll just throw iron armor on him for now. Alright, so you gotta go back to his out. Get back on your horse. Hit E to open the inventory of the horse. Equip the saddle. Equip the armor. And there you go. You have your armored medieval war horse. You can ride him. I don't think there's a... Is there like a sprint action, or is he just regularly fast? I really don't see a difference in sprinting and the regular horse speed. And also, I'm not sure, but the bar used to tame the horse also controls how high he would jump. Pretty positive that's what it does. Don't know. Let's see. So, can I press the base bar once? Can I jump up that? No. I press it that many times? Yes, it does. Also, by holding down the space bar until you hit the orange or blue zone, you can jump over double blocks. It's pretty awesome. Am I stuck in here? I am stuck in here. To breed horses, you need golden apples, golden carrots, and I think hay bales? Hay bales can make horses breed? I don't remember. You need 3 things. Or was it hay? Is it regular hay? I don't know. Anyway, thanks for watching, and check out the rest of our channel. Thank you.